Hi guys, and welcome to the second instalment of Apocalyptic Anniversaries. So this week, I'm looking back at the 25th anniversary of the Liverpudlian's absolute masterpiece that is Carcass's Heartwork. It's hard to believe that it's been 25 years since Heartwork has actually been released, but its significance is absolutely huge throughout the metal world. Aside from being one of the best death metal albums of all time, it was essentially bringing in a brand new genre that hadn't really been developed yet, which was melodic death metal. The band also brought a somewhat punk and thrash aesthetic to what is death metal, which I think is quite interesting. I think they kind of created a meld of it together. And then obviously, you know, you've got those classic leads by Michael Amott, which have now become synonymous with melodic death metal as a genre. The artwork of the record is also something that is really seminal, especially with the fact that it was, you know, collaborated with Geiger, and I think that it's a real statement of the album's integrity, really. What I love the most about the record is that it can be just as ferociously strong as it can be really flight-footed. For example, Embodiment, you know, comes in with that sledgehammer riff. And you've got Arbeit Mit Fleisch. But then you've got the likes of, you know, the really swift This Mortal Coil, which comes in with those crazy blast beats. There are also some fantastic groove elements on the album, for example on No Love Lost. But of course, for me, it's always got to be about the incredible leads. This was the stepping stone to melodic death metal becoming this genre that it is now. Bands still credit Carcass as, you know, inspiring them, whether they formed in 2018 or 10 years ago. Obviously, Necroticism is a massive album, and Recaputrefaction, all that sort of grindcore sort of stuff is cool, but, you know, the real impact I think that Carcass had on the metal world was with Heartwork. It's essential in the death metal catalogue. It's inspired bands from the likes of the Black Dahlia Murder, Between the Buried and Me, you could argue, Unearthed, even Trivium. I know they sound kind of quite out there, but if you think about that melody, it's been in there. But most importantly, I think that Carcass is somewhat seen as a gateway band for those who are getting into melodic death metal. And I couldn't recommend the album enough. I need to pick it up on vinyl. I've still not got it, but Heartwork is an absolute masterpiece. That's this week's Apocalyptic Anniversary. Make sure to hit that like and subscribe button over on Metal Sucks. Again, I just wanted to say thank you so much, Metal Sucks, for teaming up with me on this. I hope you guys enjoyed the video, and I will see you next week for another Apocalyptic Anniversaries.